Set yourself in your brain. Put some rest in your hammock while you can. Tell you, I'm exhausted. What a day we had yesterday. The captain sent us to the island to search for food. We were lucky enough to start with. Came up on a beach and listened to it. It was a huge, great beast, the size of a rumba. Catching and killing them was easy enough, but oh, great, boast beasts. Two of us could barely lift the things. The longboat was way down in the water by the time we had loaded. So, off we set. Here's what we had. All of a sudden, the mist settles on us. What time did it be? We could see the ship's mast above the mangroves, but with that mist, no idea. Then darkness came, and the beautiful ship
about us working together as one to overcome the challenges. Middlesbrough haka begins with a leader calling out some instructions. If you are going to be the leader of the Middlesbrough haka, you must know the following words. The first word you need to know is kia widi, or kia widi. Kia widi tells the entire group to get ready to do the haka. When you hear the words kia widi, you must widi your hands like so. So, before the haka starts, people look like this. When you hear kia widi, my hands are like this. This shows the leader that you are ready, and it lets the audience know that something cool is about to happen. When you are in this position, the leader is going to say, Taringa Wakarumo. This means, listen everybody, with your ears. Taringa Wakarumo. When you hear this, you are energizing yourself, getting ready to do the haka. The leader, after saying, Taringa Wakarumo, will say, Kia mo. When you hear the words, Kia mo, means to get ready, to seize and take the opportunity. You are going to squat down into the haka position and say very loudly,
attended all Gothic produced to two sailors. There will be more plastic in the ocean than fish by 2050.